nigga roll jelly like jam. Ayy, how I end up in Space Jam. Ayy, my joint is baby Space Jam. Ayy, this is spaceship, not a lamb. Ayy, I just crossed over your man. Ayy, getting in front of her friends. Ayy, why they keep playing my right side when the ball in my left hand? Yeah, why they keep playing my right side when the ball in my left hand? Yeah.
Good, y'all. Y'all know who it is, man. Your favorite truck. I'm back, man. Reporting live from the grid down here in Waco, Texas, man. Hope all is well, because God has got all the time and a special on us while on our Wednesday, man. It's been a minute since we last saw each other, so you know I'm going to drop the gems on you real quick, like. And today, man, today my spirit was moved. I'm on my way down to the Mexico border as we speak, and I wanted to pull over to a nice, secure area and wanted to make this video, man. First off, I wanted to say, send all my prayers and condolences to all the families along the Gulf Coast that the storm that's ravished the southeast region, man. I pray that you guys get the peace that you need to move forward. I pray that you guys get the stamina that you need to rebuild for the future. And secondly, man, I know that there's a lot of unknown, a lot of fear that's going around across the world, man. And right now, the last thing that we need as individuals, yes, we're our own worst critics, but the last thing we need is critics out there imposing and compiling negativity on top of negativity, man. As a former athlete, you know, it was real easy to get down on yourself and talk negative to yourself. And the last thing we need right now is to get down on ourselves when there's nothing but negativity going on. How you see yourself, how you talk to yourself, is how people see you, how people will treat you. If you talk to yourself in a positive way, people see you in a positive light. Someone that they can trust, someone they can talk to. And I just want to give you guys encouragement to keep going, man. Yeah, there's a lot of negative things going on right now. Yeah, we could do better, but any little bit is better than no bit. Continue to motivate yourself. Continue to encourage yourself and encourage others. You know, as I always say, man, that belief in yourself plus the mindset that you can do it is a contagious behavior for success. Start small, stay consistent, and trust your gut instincts. And just remember, I'm just an imaginary little brother giving you advice. Outlast the average and take everything to the bloodstream. Until the next episode, holla. Time to get back on this road, man. You know what I'm talking about. I'm holla at y'all, man. What's good, y'all? Y'all know who it is, man. Your favorite truck. I'm back reporting live from the grid down here in Mission, Texas, man. Hope all is well, because God has got all the time. And especially on this Wildin' Out Wednesday, man. What's good with y'all, man? Hopefully you guys had a fantastic Wednesday. Hopefully you guys got out there and encouraged yourself, encouraged maybe a family member, maybe encouraged a friend or co-worker or just a random individual that you might have met today. Gave off some positive energy, man. And went along with it, you know what I'm talking about, and made today a fantastic day, man. So today was a good day in the trucking world, man. Got up a few times last night, man. Got up around 12:27. Thought it was later than that, had to pee. Laid back down, got up again. It was like 5:27. I was like, damn. Laid back down, got up again. It was like somewhere before 6:30. I was like, god damn. Laid back down and got up again. It was a little bit before my alarm. I had to set my alarm to set for 7:30. I got up a little bit before it, and I was like, screw it. I'm up now. I'm up. Kind of get my day going, man. Kind of get my day going after that. Got my daily devotion going. Got me an ab workout in the truck. And then kind of got going after that. Got my stuff together, went inside, took a shower. Came back. Pre-tripped my truck. While I was, while I was outside, went ahead and pre-tripped my truck, and, did that, and, got back in the truck, and, put my stuff away, ate some breakfast, and, watched the show on Netflix and kind of chilled out before I got my day going, you know what I'm saying? Started my clock at 10:30, got over to the Mesquite place, started my clock about 10:30. Was it 10:30? Yeah, started at 10:30, got over there about 11:30, and the trailer was ready, it was good to go. When I was out the gate in 88, man, dropped the trailer that I had from yesterday, dropped off my paperwork, got the new paperwork, got the new trailer, and headed on out, man. And it was smooth sailing on the way down here, man. You know, a couple times had to bump and grind in some traffic, but that's just how it goes. You know what I'm saying? This is how it goes. Got down here about 2 hours ago. Right now it's about 11:05, 11:10, something like that. Got in here about 9:36, 9:37, somewhere in there. Soon as I touched down, parking I used to start at the Walmart here. Off of 83. We'll put you about a mile and a half away from my drop-off point in the morning. Did my usual going to Walmart. It kind of gave me some groceries that I need for next week. Just kind of getting ahead now so I don't have to bring a lot back with me when I come back. You know what I'm saying? Kind of got ahead on that, man. Because I'm not for sure what our schedule is for next week since Monday's Memorial Day. I kind of reached out when I stopped at one point today. Just kind of used the restroom, stretched my legs for like 3 minutes. sent an email to my DBL and kind of asked him that, and he got me back immediately and was like, we have a meeting about that tomorrow, and I'll let you know as soon as I hear something. You know, it is what it is. You hope for the best, hope to be off, but at the same time, if I gotta grind, I grind. You know what I'm talking about? You know, I ain't scared to grind a little bit. You know, I've been doing it for a long time, and I ain't gotta continue to do it. I'm glad I'm able to grind a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Because I remember the times where I kind of had to restart, hit the refresh button, I don't know how many times, you know what I'm saying? Kind of, you know, reprogram myself and how to grind again and how to do certain things again. You know what I'm saying? How to have a different outlook on life and a different perspective and kind of get back to the core of who I am. You know what I'm saying? Bloodstreet. You know what I'm saying? You know, got that email and rolled on out, man. Like I said, got in here about 2 hours ago, man. Almost 2 hours ago, and got those groceries, and kind of kicked it for a minute, let my food digest, because when I took my break in Alice, Texas, I took my break there, and ordered me some food online, which was a Whataburger. Exit 44, or was exit US 44, it was exit Alice in San Diego, exit, that's that truck stop in that Whataburger. Ordered some stuff, ordered me a little dinner, that was about 7, hit my 30 minute break and came on, man, came on. So like I said, that was pretty much my day in a nutshell. I got my alarm set for 7:15, kind of get going so I get over to the Coca-Cola place early as I possibly can, and then just do what I gotta do, man. Might set my alarm a little bit earlier than that, be honest with you, so I can get over there, so I can get out of there, you know what I'm talking about? But hey, it is what it is. I get there when I get there, and we'll make it do what it do, you know what I'm talking about? Like I said, man, that was pretty much my day in a nutshell, man. Hope you guys get a good night's rest and get ready to attack it again tomorrow hard, man. It's Thirsty Thursday tomorrow, man. You know what I'm saying? This week has flown by, man. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully you guys are doing what you can do and wanting in to make each day as positive and possible to achieve your goals every day. You know what I'm saying, man? Like I said, God is good. I continue to give him the thanks for it, man, for the people in my circle, on my team, and for people that I'm able to encounter, and people that, you know, I'm able to bounce my positivity off of them, and vice versa, you feel me? And this major cup overrunneth. Like I said, if I get some shut eye, and we can get this thing popping tomorrow, man. So continue to do your research, continue to ask your questions, man. Continue to have the belief in yourself plus mindset you can do it, as they can taste being for success. Start small, stay consistent, trust your gut instincts, and just remember, I'm just an imaginary little brother giving you advice. Outlast the average and take everything to the bloodstream until the next episode.